And of course, a very important question which has come to us from a lot of viewers, participants, as well as the media people, is the news of COVID-induced diabetes. How much reality is there into it? Do we need to still wait and watch to actually come to a conclusion? So, and the overall perspective, sir. So, over to you, sir. Next 10 years is yours, sir.
So, Swadeep, thank you so much. It has been a pleasure knowing Swadeep over the last 2.5 decades. I was just remembering when I met Swadeep first, and I met him probably somewhere in 1997 the first time. So that's a long journey which we have had, and I remember him that. And congratulations to Heal Foundation and keeping the education in the healthcare space very active, Swadeep. So I think, you know, my journey with COVID started as an endocrinologist in the second week of March when I saw a patient from Dubai. And the patient was a well-controlled diabetic and suddenly came with a sugar of 350 and 406 and had flown down from Dubai to see me at Leelavati Hospital and had fever. And this was my first encounter of a COVID case in India. And of course, this was one of the early cases of COVID in India, because we were not in mid-March. This was around 17th or 18th of March. We were not having COVID in India in a big way. So we imported COVID actually in India, and you know, in Mumbai it predominantly came from Middle East and Europe. That's where it came from, and this was very high sugar, and he just had fever. And then he went to Kasturba Hospital, got admitted, got discharged, he never needed a ventilator, but he survived. And Hinduja Hospital had a similar case. And then of course I had some experience, because I had worked in the past on HIV AIDS epidemic long time back before my endocrine career. And even I had worked at the NIH, so I got on the Maharashtra task force. So we saw a whole spectrum of COVID and diabetes. So there are actually 5 components of COVID and diabetes. Number one is, people who have diabetes form a significant vulnerable group. And if you have diabetes which is uncontrolled, or even if it is well controlled and you get COVID, your likelihood of odds ratio of dying are higher. So you are in that high pecking order for mortality. That's a given. Second thing is, you don't have diabetes, or you don't know you have diabetes, and you walk into a casualty or a medical room and you do a casual blood glucose, and if that casual blood glucose level is high, it's a poor ominous sign that you have either unmasked latent diabetes or you have developed some COVID-induced diabetes. So actually, according to me, it's the 5th vital sign. In COVID care today, and I was a part of the task force protocol for our state, and Mumbai was actually the ground zero for India. You know, it's temperature first, pulse rate, respiratory rate, blood pressure, and glucose. And these are the 5 vitals for COVID care.